What's up, YouTube? It's Timothy, and today in this video, I am at the Daylight Donuts. Going to be doing some food tasting videos, you know? So, you see, we didn't get, what I'm trying to say is, the owner of Daylight Donuts has wanted us to do a food tasting video over here, so, yeah.
When you guys are ready, you can come up and pick up some donuts.
Okay. Okay. We're going to be trying the new donuts, so I'll be right.
The new ones. Okay. Mm. So we've got old fashioned, we've got blue fashioned, regular fashioned, old popular.
So what I'm trying to say is the owner of Daylight Donuts wanted us to do a video on the restaurant, so we're going to get the Christmas donut first. All right. And I'm recording on iPad. I finally fixed it. All right. I was going to do it on my computer, but it's too bright in here. You know, I like to do it in the night times or so. Well, you got a plate of them.
Yeah. He's got several of them. He wants you to try.
Okay.
He said, okay, this is... Okay.
Okay.
This right here.
That's chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake.
Okay. That's we have a lot of them. Here's the chocolate cake one.
This is a chocolate mint, Andy's mint.
Okay. Chocolate Andy's mint.
Chocolate Andy's mint.
Cinnamon twist. Pine cone.
The pine cone.
It's like a monkey.
Pine cone.
And this
cinnamon
is
cake.
Cinnamon cake.
Cinnamon cake.
That's old fashioned.
Old fashioned.
Old fashioned.
Okay, that's our Christmas donut. One of
the Christmas donuts.
One Christmas donut.
Apple fritter.
Real apple chunks.
Maple bar.
There's
some of them already. We have a lot more. Right?
Okay.
All right. So the first one I'm going to try is this one. So
maple bar.
So here we go. First bite. Mmm. That is pretty good. The glaze and the maple, pretty good. Yeah. Thanks.
Yum. That flavored coffee. You should get some water for you.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. and some water here too.
Okay.
Thanks.
Now, let's try their coffee.
I think it's vanilla. I don't know.
Mmm. That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty sweet. That's the way I like my coffee.
Uh-huh. Let's see, what's the next
one? Alright, so next one we're going to try, apple fritter.
Well, there's chunks of apples in it.
With the real apple chunks, so there we go. First bite. Mmm. It's pretty good. You know? Lots of cinnamon and real apple chunks, so. That's what I call good coffee, huh, Mama?
Mm-hmm. It is good.
All right, so that's pretty good. Next one, the mint.
Chocolate mint.
The chocolate mint. Mm. Oh yeah. This kind of chocolate mint I like, you know. You wanna know what?
Yeah.
I like to really taste the mint, you know?
Or you can do like an apple fritter. Let's do
that. Mom, I'm getting a little full. Do you want to finish it off for me?
Yeah, we can do it.
Yes, I can. Maybe they want something.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm getting a little full. You don't have to try chocolate mint. I'll come back on that one.
Come back on what one?
The mint. I'm full. You have to finish it off for me.
Okay, let me get over here where I can. Okay, I just don't really I'm gonna get up everywhere I can. Love the foot. I really don't do videos that much. But I'll try the Christmas donut. I mean, how do you get it up everywhere you see it? Oh, there it is. Okay.
You have to hold it a few minutes, few away from the camera.
Okay. The Christmas donut. They're good. Got chocolate and mint, and the chocolate icing with donut. It's pretty good. It's got snowflakes on it. See. Like a little kid, like they died and then the donut. The glazed donut with the chocolate icing and oh.
You have to be a little bit more suspicious.
Thank you.
Go fill this one right back. Okay, thank you. I did this one with pine cone. Next one we're going to try is the pine cone flavor. Pine cone one.
Yeah.
Shaped like a pine cone. First bite.
Be ready with mouth.
Pretty good. It's got like a cinnamon flavor with the glaze flavor. It's pretty good.
I'm on the side of the camera. Y'all can't see me.
Mm-hmm.
Drinking my coffee. Can do the together food tasting. Okay? I just needed a little drink to like do. Alright, Mom.
Honey, I can't.
All you need to do is scoot over.
Okay, don't be so loud.
Mmm. You're alright about that, Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
There we go.
That's better.
Mm-hmm.
I have to take breaks here and there because my body ain't but not used to eating sweets like it used to because of that diet. So, you finish it off right now. Okay.
Nay.
All right, now I feel a bit better. Had a burp.
Thank you guys.
Thank you very much. I feel a little bit better to eat now.
We have that where it is. See,
but
when
that one finished, normally
it's already
nine. With that card, we just mark out. Oh, it's getting a little too dark in your face.
I do. Let me look at that real quick. If we have, ma'am, your card. Yes, ma'am.
Why is the ice cold like that?
Or my water? Wait a minute, the water is off right by my computer with mine.
Well, you got that one.
Hold the truck.
I
What? What happens if I'm not drinking Coca-Cola on the camera?
No.
I'm trying to lose this. I'm trying to lose the second chin I have.
You will.
That's how come I'm not eating a lot. That's how come I don't bite. That's why my body is loose. Not on with the sweets anymore, you know. Not like I used to. But since it's Saturday, you know, why not do? It's my day off and my diet. Hold up, don't break it yet.
Not.
Alright, now we're going to try the cinnamon bread twist. Now you can break it off. Split it between me and you.
Yeah.
And wait till I say, here we go, first bite, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, here we go, first bite.
Really?
Mmm. They're pretty good. I like it when the cinnamon like fills up the like whole donut that makes it go all over your lips and stuff. Are you that kind of way too, Mama?
Nah, kind of.
What's your review?
Hmm?
What's your review?
I like it.
What do you like about it?
What is cinnamon sugar taste?
Kind of tastes like something I would taste on a, on like one of them like pretzels, you know.
Mm-hmm.
From Annie Annie's in the Shops Grand River.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now, if you've never heard of it,
even think
you go to Shops Grand River and try Auntie Annie's.
Hey.
Because it's pretty good. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a minute.
All right, hold this minute.
Okay. And then I need you to hold it so I can get to my water. Alright, which one do you want to try now, Mama?
Let's try this one. I think this is going to be our last one.
What, you're getting full as well?
The cinnamon and sugar. The cinnamon. I think
cinnamon.
It's sugar cake donut.
Yeah, I think so. Like.
It is.
Okay, let's split it. So, hold it up to the camera.
Hold on.
Alright, there you go. Well, here we go.
Alright.
First bite.
Good.
Yeah. I just like a real cake.
These are my favorite.
Yeah. That has a like birthday cake kind of taste to it, you know. What's so funny?
I mean, yeah, I had my mouth full.
You were laughing.
I'm an apple.
Oh. Give me a minute. Thank you.
cinnamon roll. Cinnamon roll.
Okay.
Wait. All right, I'll just hear you. I'm sorry.
Try, here's the cinnamon roll.
All right.
So,
thank you.
All right, Mom. Hold it up to the camera.
Okay. Sorry.
Here we go. First bite.
I miss.
Isn't
that good?
Oh, yeah. Now, this is like, now this is how I like my cinnamon roll.
Mm-hmm.
Has that cinnamon cinnamon taste when you bite into the filling. That's the way I like my cinnamon rolls, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I can't eat it anymore.
That's what I'm telling you.
You finish it off now.
I'll try.
I'll put the camera closer to you, where you're not in the bright light.
I miss.
Where you're not in the dark.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Don't forget to do the review on it, on how good it tastes. And,
tastes good.
But like, explain it, like.
Tastes like a good cinnamon roll, like you'd have on Christmas morning.
Yeah, there you go. Now you know how to do things on YouTube.
Yeah. I'm not really a YouTuber, so I'm having to learn all this.
Yeah, you're a YouTuber.
Not really.
You're on YouTube. You're classified as a YouTuber. You're sharing my channel.
All right.
My channel's well alive with 141 subscribers.
Hold on, I gotta talk to somebody. Yeah. Oh,
is it off?
Yeah.
Not
yet.
Oh.
Bye.
What?
Not yet. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. Let's go ahead and in.
All right. So. All right. So let's go on camera.
Okay.
All right. Don't say it loud.
I'm not.
All right. So, hope you enjoyed this and enjoy Coca-Cola. Woo-hoo.
All right.
Bye, guys. See y'all on the next video.